Just keep your wits about you. Calm, Ivar.
Sigurd, is there a problem?
We'll go see Tomnar. Just the two of us. Ivar and Ubba will wait here. Better if Tomnar thinks we've come alone. The truth is, I don't think any of us can stop Ivar from cleaving her head open. It's all he was spewing the whole way over here.
Right. Shall we?
We'll return shortly. A small fortune for whoever sent Tona to hell.
I'll hold you to that. From what I overheard in Repton, the brothers had an arrangement with Tona. What happened?
She's a mercenary. Ubba used her for men and information. But that relationship soured now that Burgred is all but defeated. From what I heard, Tona has hunger for two things. Soft silver, and a stern hump. Neither of which earns you true love.
If she can't be trusted, what use is she?
That is for us to find out. We may be able to satisfy her.
And if we can't?
Ivar did tell you to bring your axe.
And here they are, as expected.
She takes a liking to you. Keep talking.
She's more your type, I think.
No.
Sigurd, what brings you strolling into my camp this brisk day?
I suspect you already know.
Yes. The embers on the air betray you. And yet, if you are here talking to me, King Burgred remains at large. And who are you, lovely dove? Want to perch your ass on my lap?
Not interested.
And why not? I've been told I have a rather expert tongue.
Only good for yawping, I see.
Enough blabbering. You know why we're here.
Where is King Burgred? That is what you want. And what makes you think I have the slightest idea?
We found letters, records of trade. The two of you have a history.
What can I say? The king pays well for my services. If only I could say the same for those two Ragnarsson clods.
You're dealing with me now, and I want to know what you know. Name your price.
Very well. I could use another cow, and you can cover the cost.
And Ceolwulf is on the throne. Do you think he'll be pleased to hear you stood in his way? That you doubted him at all? Settle for half that amount. And maybe Ceolwulf's first command won't be for your head on a platter.
You've got stones.
Out with it.
Burgred paid me to steer the Ragnarssons clear of two areas. Ledechestre and Temple Brochfort. It was a hefty amount. If I were you, that's where I'd look. And that is all I know. Not more, not less. We are done here.
Ledechester and Templebroth Fort. Do you know these places?
I don't, but the brothers will. I'll bring this news to them. Don't stay around here too long. We've got a king to catch.
Sigurd's told us the news. Well done.
Lettichester and Templebroth fought. What do you know about them?
Lettichester is a large village. And Templebroch, it's an old military fort. Not much else.
Burgred could be at either one. We should check both, as soon as possible.
And what do we do with Tona? I would bet the sweat off my sack she's writing to Burgred now, offering silver for a warning about us.
Let me worry about that.
We should get moving, Drengir. I can take the fortress of Templebroch.
I will join you, Sigurd.
That leaves me Lettichester, then. All by my fucking lonesome.
Bring a friend, brother. Maybe Eivor dares to be called that.
Go on ahead. I'll catch up with all of you soon.